Hey guys, we are back. Before we get too far, I meant to change that before I loaded in. But yeah, we are back. It's been a few days. I don't remember exactly what we were working on before, so. Oh yeah, the removable battery. Oh. I guess we gotta talk to Samo? But first we gotta... Okay. So I need 3 marble, 8 bronze bars. Okay, I need to get another... I don't have any wood. To go back to the mine today because I gotta get another spring. However, it is Monday, so we might try to get a commission as well. And then marble I can get real quick. That wasn't marble? Springs. grow one of these. Yeah, we might as well go to the research center while we're at it.
See a bike parked alongside Main Street, but it's disappeared recently. Hey!
Hey, discovered something new?
Yeah, I found these strange lenses in the ruins. Do you know what they are?
Oh, this is pretty neat. They're glasses with a colorful tint. These aren't right.
What do we have here? Interesting.
I think they're gonna help me with the thing. Higgins! I know talking to him now actually doesn't do anything.
Commissions.
But I talked to him anyway. Eyeglass, okay. Oh, I got the springs. Thank you.
How do, new citizen? I'm Agent T. This is my partner, Agent H. We are part of the Free Cities.
Can I help you?
Yes. It has come to our attention that you are the offspring of the former owner of this workshop. Is that correct? Well, that doesn't matter. Public records show that you're his child. Your father accrued 50,000 golds in debt from his business. Since we cannot find him, the debt has fallen to you as his closest kin. Because I'm a nice guy, I'll give you a week to come up with that money. If you don't pay up, we'll take this house as collateral. If you try to run, we will inform the Civil Corps. That's all. You have a good day now. Come on, Agent H. Let's go.
What should I do? Maybe I should go talk with him.
Great.
Debt Collectors Agency? There is such a thing, but I didn't know your father had any debt. I have a suggestion. The next time they drop by, send them to me so we can work out a deal. You've worked hard for Portia, so it's the least we can do. You should also have a talk with Martha. She had to deal with some debt when her husband...
I know Gale means well, but I don't think anyone can help me. I just can't take up the scissors again knowing I might bring misery to someone else. I just found out recently that I've been dyeing Remington's hair green this whole time. I feel so bad.
I'm so sorry to hear that you're dealing with your father's debt. Though from what I can remember, he didn't seem like the type who'd be in debt. Anyway, I've dealt with the debt agency before. The point man around Portia is actually Mr. Isaac, so they're very easy to deal with and very fair. Don't worry too much.
Isaac? That's not who approached me.
No, that can't be right. Unless something happened that I'm not aware of, Mr. Isaac should still be the sole representative in our town. Now, where did my cooking pot go? Toby...
Anyway.
I took a look at the lenses you've brought. I thought they were guidance lenses or focus lenses used in an ancient AI. But no, they're just eyeglasses. Only different.
Different how?
These glasses alter the spectrum of light passing through. I think they were used to fix color blindness in the past. I even put them in frames for you.
Color blindness?
It's not something we can easily make today, that's for sure. Well, they're useless to me, so you can have them back. If I remember correctly...
What can I do for you, Builder? You here to mock me? Is that it?
No, no. I found a pair of color blindness correcting glasses. I think your sight might improve if you wear them.
Yeah, right. I've tried everything already, mate. Just leave me be. Whatever.
Oh. I run into some danger when I'm out on my walks through nature, but I always find a
way. Fucking thing every time.
Goodbye.
What are you yapping about? Your father didn't have any debt. Heck,
I'd even classify him as a penny pincher during his time here. Whoever came to you wasn't from the debt agency.
They called themselves Agent T and H.
Zuss and Huss. These two buffoons are at...
Come again?
These two idiots are brothers from around Portia. They're bandits. Or at least they...
What should I do?
Well, I'd ignore them, but that's just me. Maybe you can... Someone took my favorite book while I was out for a walk.
I don't think I hadn't met him yet, huh?
Life is time, so enjoy... Goodbye.
I guess I have now. Let's get the commission first. Three stone table, two copper pipes, or six stone swap. That's 29, 42, and 31. Do I know how to make a stone table? Yes, I do. Okay, we're gonna do the stone table then. Watch it require things that I don't have. Okay, so I need four more marble.
Huss and Tuss, doing what now? How much time do they give you? A week, right? I'll be sure to show up that morning as well.
Thank you. Then we're gonna sell it. He's a frontier man. No. We go to the cave. Any provisions, but it's fine.
I'm surveying this cave. The man wants me to set up a haunted cave here. If you're going. Thank you.
Is that it? I hope so, because I have no other provisions. Gives me different hair.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
No, it wasn't. Probably should have read through these a lot sooner, but tis what it is. Let's do this. I think it's just gonna be a lot of me dying and coming back. God damn it.
What are you doing in there?
I was fixing the cave power generator and...
The cave complex extended all the way to here? And you defeated all of them? Wow.
So the bandit rats were behind the thefts. I knew it. They've been crowding around our town for a while now.
We were following some leads that brought us here. Just about to go inside as well. You take a break. Go tell our mayor what happened. We'll head on in and...
Stupid hat off. I'm gonna sell it.
So the Bandirats took my cooking pot.
Okay, so I gotta see. Remington, McDonald, Gus, Emily. Was it over here? I don't know where they went. Or maybe right there.
So that's what happened. I should have asked the Civil Corps to check out the cave first. But what do you know? You've fixed two problems at once. Congratulations! Here's your commission money. And here's some extra for helping to solve the mystery of the town thief. That's the house, ain't it? Okay, anyways, where the fuck is Emily? I'll see her eventually, I suppose. Should get started with Dee Dee. Thank you.
tomorrow. We're gonna go see how much it costs to upgrade the work table.
It worked! It really worked! The world looks so different now that I'm still not used to it! But thank you so much! I'm so sorry for my behavior yesterday. I didn't sleep a wink last night. This is so great!
I'm happy for you.
I can do what I love without reservation again! Barbershop, here I come! And I'll tell you what, your next haircut is on me.
Cool. I'm level C now. Cool. And we got a fireside meeting tonight. Even cooler. What is this arrow for? Forgot this, we're gonna go. Hello, Higgins. We do need to talk
My
about.
Lamp. So dirty it is.
I heard about the rat thieves. Makes one wonder what else is down.
Anyways. Okay, I'm gonna write down what I need for 20 iron bar for that. This I can do, probably. Okay, 20 wooden board. 5 old part. Okay. That has been written down. Yeah, we'll do claw. Nice! Here it is. Are you just now getting in here, buddy? Thank you.
That's my bucket! You took it back from the Bandarats? Thank you so much!
We like eggs. Who else is left? Oh, Rivenkin.
That's a new high for them. As far as planning, a week's time, huh? We'll s- my shoes! Ha ha! I was one-
Need the fertilizer.
Thank you.
That's fine. We can wait for cotton to grow. However, what we can't wait on is this. I don't like the things with the percentages, so... I know she is a bread merchant, but... my own umbrella hat. What I really want to do is see how much this is going to cost me. Yeah. Right, hang on. Thank you. Oh, it's a level 15. And I am level 14. Okay, so next level. Hey, Dolly. Hey, Molly.
Hi. Hi, did you discover something new? That should be enough data disks. Still, if you want to expedite our research, you can submit more data disks. The more data, the faster we work. The data corruption on these disks are minimal.
Trying your luck with a hazardous ruin? This is a very dangerous area. You'll need to prove yourself worthy. You'll have to let those two again? When will don't worry. The civil court. Hey!
I'm just gonna run around in a circle. It almost says that I have to last a minute. It doesn't say how, it just says a minute.
You're pretty good. Good enough that I don't have to worry too much.
See? Oh, fireside. Shit.
Good evening, everyone. I'm pleased to announce that we found the culprits for the stolen items. It appears to be a band of bandy rats hanging around town. Fortunately, they've been dealt with by the new builder and the Civil Corps. So I'd say this current ordeal is at an end. We have some of the items covered in my office. Come and see if your item is among them. Since the last fireside meeting, I've obtained enough capital to commission the construction of 5 DD vehicles to form the Porsche transportation system. We're in the process of visiting the builders in our town to get them signed up on this project. When this system is complete, Porsche will enter a new stage of rapid expansion.
Anyways. What small engines do I have?
To bother you, my chicken San Mao ran off again. I chased it all the way here. Hold on, need to catch my breath.
How did it get out?
I like taking the chicks out for a walk every Saturday, just in case they get sick of being stuck in the coop. Then this one just ran off at the first opportunity. San Mao gives me the most trouble, always trying to outrun me or outhide me. Yeah, really appreciate it. Whew, he's a surprising.
Silver furnace.
You are really good at this. You man the rest of the chickens scattered around the road after I ran after San Mao. Could you help? Thank you so much. I couldn't have gotten through today without your help. Here are some freshly laid eggs. Please have them.
Thanks. I guess. Probably gonna sell them, if we're being honest. Where would I do have? Where did I get that? Sell these and get more money than I should really have.
Hello?
Hi, did you discover something new?
That should be enough data disks. Still, if you want to expedite our research, you can submit more data disks. The more data, the faster we work.
The data corruption on these disks are minimal.
Workshop. 20. I even wrote it down and I still fucking forgot. Okay, I can wear this now. Today? Did it. Cover bar and glass. if I recall.
I get up real early each morning to watch the sunrise. It's my favorite routine. See you.
Hi. Have you ever met Gust's sister? Bye.
Oh, who might you?
I haven't met her yet somehow.
Boy, I heard about you at the fireside meeting. So how long are you gonna stay here?
Hi, where are you? Hey, Minister Lee didn't. Goodbye.
Hello, goodbye.
A broadsword. It's so much better than the one that I currently have. Herbs. Got herbs and he was complaining about my honey. Also, what is my haul? I got Toyrock. Gonna sell half of it immediately. Yeah, that looks like not great. That sword is so much bigger than me.
I heard from Papa that you found the town thief.
Oh yeah, by accident, really. You see?
What a surprise. Running into the bandy rat prince like that. But you beat them all. You must be getting good at ruin diving.
I take another one like this. No. Oh, cause I saw the cloth one. Okay.
Oh, you came. Since you're building the DD transport, you'll need something called a small engine. It's the machine that drives our cars and flies some of our planes. The problem is, they don't just lie around for people to dig up. They actually power the ancient robots still roaming somewhere in the ruins. We can only get these parts as loot off. There's a hazardous ruin to the east of town in an area we call the Collapsed Wasteland.
Yeah, let's go check it out. And, you know, probably die. But it's fine. Motherfuckers. Maybe we got Ah, fuck. It's probably gonna be the boss fight, which means I'm probably gonna die a horrible, horrible death, right? we go home.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can do that.
Unlike a lot of other folks around here, I think I'll still be walking even after. See you.
Excellent work.
The quality is excellent.
Anything else? Oh. Okay, yeah, no, we're not gonna go talk to Gale yet, cause I got shit to do today. Yeah, sure, why not? just gonna use my mouse because that's easier.
Hey, I wonder at what times the transport DDs will run. See you.
Hey!
Sure you will. Day. My house is so barren.
How do you do, Builder?
I don't know.
Do you have the money to pay off your debts? Good, good.
There he is.
Good day, gentlemen.
Arlo!
What do we do?
Picking on a newcomer, that's pretty low. You guys are under arrest.
Run away!
What?
Get back here!
Thank you. We'll start it tomorrow. Today we're gonna work on some more ore.
Thank you.
Small engine. I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. Well, I know what we're doing tomorrow. I think that's it for this recording. I will see you guys next time. All right, see you later.